This is a lovely old brick building right near Union Station. The next corner is a hospital, very modern St. Vincent's Hospital. Sadly, this building here looks so forlorn, abandoned, despite its beauty, its intricate brickwork. This building was built in 1854 and used as a mission chapel. Isn't this a sad commentary? All are welcome. But look, the door is rusty.
Just what I thought.
It's a shame a building like this can't be recycled. It's the beauty of a building. You notice it has horrible brickwork. You can see that at one time it must have had glorious fan windows. Notice the drip hood over the fan portion. It's difficult to see a building like this, virtually abandoned, when it is the beauty of a former age. Another architectural gem that has seen better days.